Yeah, I heard about J Money. Yeah, niggas getting dead the same way. Bitch, don't play with gang. You don't want lil bro in your gang. Wait, I know you heard about lil boo.
Yo, what's good, YouTube? It's your boy Jay Guad back with another video. Look, today I'm finna be. It's hard to explain this dribble move as of right now, but I have seen it is still in the game, so I'm gonna try my hardest. What I'm talking about is the teleportation glitch from last year. Basically, where you're dribbling one way and then you just quick stop and go back the other direction with a behind the back. You can't do it in 2KU because like Paul George and Kawhi Leonard and all them, they don't have the right dribble move. You can kind of do it in the 2K builder. So that's what I'm finna show y'all. If you're new to the channel, hit that sub button, like up the video, and let's get into this. Alright, this is a very simple move to do. If I want to start off, if the ball is in the right hand, what you want to do is hold diagonally down to the left and it'll do it. You can also like do it back and forth. So like if you got the ball in the right hand, you hold diagonally down to the left. Once the move is almost complete, hold diagonally down to the right and you go back in the other direction. It creates a lot of space, but it doesn't really create a lot of space against the AIs. But once you start playing on park and stuff, it's going to be really cheesy. You can combo it with other moves. But if the ball is in the left hand, what you want to do is hold diagonally down to the right. And like I said, you can combo it up. You can go back and forth. But it's a really simple move to pull off. It's hard to show y'all good examples against these AI players, and you can't do it in 2KU. But I hope y'all got a feel, and I'll do an update once the actual game comes out so I can show y'all a better example. But if you're new to the channel, hit that sub button, like up the video, and I'm out of here, y'all. Peace.